Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Welcome back to the channel. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's having a great morning, afternoon, evening, whatever time you're watching this video. Now, guys, Weird Genius Laffy featuring Sara Fajira live at the Tokopedia. My bad. Now, I don't know. It's a TV show, so I'm kind of excited because I don't know how it's going to translate live, because with a song that like relies heavily on the instrumental and the beat, I'm kind of curious and excited at once. Y'all know what I mean. All right, guys, but before I can get into the reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, click notification bell to get notified every time I post. And that's enough chit chatting from me. Let's get right into this reaction. Weird Genius featuring Sara Fajira. Oh, oh. The iconic. Boom, 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 boom. I already see two guys, and I see Sara. Ooh, looking amazing. Alright, nice breath control. So I see the two guys with mics and her. We're missing one of them. Oh, there he is. Nice. Adding in the background. Happy Sara Fajira by Gary Young. Bro, imagine if he like busts out rapping. Adds like a verse to it. Hey, hey, yeah, go help. Ooh. Looks like an extension of her dress. What's that? Are they gonna add it to her? Or to her? Because that's why like, they're not showing her right now. Did they? Oh, she's about to fly or what? I saw strings. Hey! So it was an extension to her dress. Wow, that's so incredible. Giving you like almost operatic vocal.
Weird Genius Baby,
man. They were incredible. Hush. That was a good song, guys. Like, Laffy, of course. I'm talking about Yellow Claw, Weird Genius, Hush, which I reacted to if you guys wanna go check it out, the card. Oh, this was a great performance. What did y'all think of the song? Obviously, y'all love the song. We're all a huge family here, guys. What did y'all think of the performance, the video? Let me check the comments. Let's see what people are saying, what people are thinking. This girl and this music are insane. Blasted Girl from Malaysia. By the way, I want to see Agnes Mo there too. Who's Agnes? Let me know down below, guys. Dude, seriously, they got me. Chills, salute. She needs to control her voice. No, she had good control. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, me? What are you talking about? I wish they can win in Coachella or a Grammy Award. Oh, they should perform at Coachella. I mean, once everything clears up, obviously, of course. Overall concept and performance, superb and almost perfect. And then a bunch of text, like in different language, which I do not understand. All right, so overall positive comments as far as I can see. All right, guys, that'll be it for this reaction. Like I said before, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, click the notification bell, so you're notified every time I post. Until next time, peace.